Sir, and discuss very important topic. If you have got any kind of copyright strike, any file dispute option coming on your YouTube channel, how to we can give a reply for that kind of messages? So here we open on your channel, we got one strike on your YouTube channel. You got mail will be like this: copyright claim, your video has been blocked. How to get trending now in all YouTube videos 2018? In this, the claim declined by for some other channel, the claim by Culture Machine. The claim by who? Culture Machine. Now here, just click for view claim details. Just they go to for which video getting for strike. What is the reason? They give a information for in this one. The your video has been blocked. Blocked that they were not in complete video. They blocked for our monetization revenue. That is called video blocked in all countries. Monetization will be none. Monetization complete for video will be play for all countries is acceptable. Just here, I can play this video. Here, just copy this URL. Go to Google, paste it. It's showing for search engine. The search engine will show for this URL for this. They block for which one? You are the confused. The block for all countries are your earnings. Your online earnings. The problem is called play match. Play match for visual content. If anybody strike for on music, here the problem for visual content. They strike for visual content. How to we can find out this visual content? That is called go to file dispute. What are the way of facing problem? Just copy this title. Okay. Just go on your option for your file copyright and dispute. We can write it like this. Paste it. Select here. Selecting this option. After that, using for double quotes. Okay. Now here, just we can go to the your channel ID. Just copy this one. Select your video ID. Just here, click. Just select here. Channel ID. Close. Comment in this channel ID. Now here, copy complete message. Look careful, watch. Complete message. Just here, file dispute. File dispute. Once file dispute, see this first option. I own the CD or DVD. I brought the song online. It's not a song, not a some music. It's a visual content strike. Some visual showing the strike will be happen. Next one. I'm not sharing this video or making any money from it. I gave credit in this video. This the video may original content and I own all these rights over it. Next one. I have a license permission from the proper rights holder to use this material. Next one, my use this content meets the legal requirement for fair use or fair dealing under applicable copyright laws. Last one, the content is not in the public domain or is not eligible for copyright protection. We search for last option. What is that? The content is the public domain. Why? Because it's a visual. Visual, anybody can show for expression purpose. It's not a strike. Somebody getting for strike is called, is not a copyright strike. Visual is not a copyright strike. Only for music is the copyright strike. If you go visual, What's the problem? It's a public domain. Anybody can see the video when expiration time. It's not a strike. So I'm selecting this one. They're not eligible for copyright protection. Now select this option. Yes, I'm sure. Click for continue. We can writing message for leave explanation. Select here. Select this option. Here you can give for final signature. So Rakesh, click for continue. This explanation we can review for on your channel in this as this policies. Visual content administered by Culture Machine. So here, submit dispute. So here, this one, dispute. Okay. The message will be read for the particular team. They avoid within a 1 week of time. So here, this is called. Dispute is progress climate response by September 26, 2018. Up to they give time for 1 month of time. So I'm saying for within week. They give time for 1 month. The time is given taken by the 1 month. This is we can sending for message will be like this. If you got any kind of strikes, video ID, channel ID. Video ID nothing but only for specific which video getting for strike. The particular ID. Next one, channel ID. Complete channel URL. What's the channel name? Second will be video ID. This is the writing for message from the video getting for copyright and file dispute option. Just write on this message on your for sending for file dispute and copyright strike purpose. If you got any kind of strikes or file dispute, copyright strike and demand, complete video will be deleted. File is nothing but your earning will be transferred to their account. So, if you got kind of issues, write for this kind of message to send to that person. They apologize for waiting for 7 days to up to 1 month time. Few are contained, we can approve for 7 days time. Sometimes we're taking for 1 month of time. This is called approve for your message from the copyright strikes and file dispute options.